Hey, John, we've got your Ranger transmission disassembled and laid out on the bench here. You can see here, well, there's two converters. That's not your torque converter. Yours is right here, but we have laid out. Here's your pan, and we talked about that earlier, and you got the video of that. So we've laid the parts out here so we can determine the cause of failure and find out what happened here. First off, your fluid is extremely contaminated, and what's happened is that fluid has gone throughout your transmission and also in your cooling system portion of your transmission, and we're going to flush that out, and I'll show you a demonstration video of how we do that with our hot flush machine. But these are your EPC, electronic pressure control, and what happens is it acts like a, you can see how that's coated also, and what happens is it gets inside there, and we need to replace those so we don't have any problems. And right here, somewhat common is these get really hard. This is rubber right here that I'm touching right there. It's rubber, and that gets hard, and it no longer is able to, this is a piston, this moves in and out, and it doesn't seal up there. It's a servo, so we're going to replace both those servos. And your pump bushing here, this was bad, and this is the cause of failure right here, is what specifically happened and led to the breakdown. This bushing is going to need to be replaced. That's right on the front of your pump there. And we're going to replace your clutches. You can see how dark that one is. They should be more of a tan color. You can see the gears inside there, that color. And that's what, they should be, but you can see how dark they are. So those are burnt up. So we're going to get those replaced, and again, along with your converter. Again, this is not out of yours. You only have one torque converter, and this one, we can't get all the fluid out of there. We've got to replace that. Because there's no way to flush it out. So we'll get that taken care of and get the estimate sent out to you via email, of course, along with a link to this video, and get you repaired and get you back on the road with our 5-year, 50,000-mile warranty. Thanks, John. This is a demonstration video of our hot flush machine. Now, this isn't your vehicle. This is just an example of how it works. Now, this gets up to, the fluid in here gets up to 190 degrees. Right now, it's just warming up. And you can see the lines come out and the fluid's going through here. And where it's connected here, this is actually connected to the cooling system portion of your transmission. And you can see where we've attached it here, and it's going through the lines right up through here. So it's flushing all that bad fluid out of there, so when we put your transmission back in, there's no more contamination. So that's how we clean out the cooling system portion of your transmission. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah.